I only have two grocery shopping modes. Either I'm at Erewhon having a lavish experience, spending $70 on 2.5 groceries, or I'm at a Latin international market, having the time of my life, rubbing elbows with someone's abuela, bagging my own groceries. Both are fantastic, but no middle ground.